she is. City, South Dakota. Heading into those Black Hills to go see Mount Rushmore tomorrow morning after I camp somewhere by there tonight. People seem to drive angrily here in Rapid City. I just watched a Kia do a burnout, and then this Tahoe guy up here is going crazy. Rapid City, South Dakota. But everything is pretty much called Rushmore this, Rushmore that. There is no Rapid City fucking laundromat or nothing. It's all Rushmore something. I got the loafing jug here, just like in Wyoming. It's the same Dillon's Kroger variation of the quick shop Himalayan food. Interesting. Oh, there's a Rapid City something, the dentist. And we got the Rushmore Casino over here. Gold Digger. Safeway. I saw a lot of billboards for Firehouse Pub. Be worth checking out, I suppose. One billboard said, Rachel Ray loved it. Lazy U Motel. You got the Culver's. Hope that was about it for Rapid City. I think that was their main business district. There ain't a whole lot to it. I wouldn't want to live here. This place looks like it sucks. God, South Dakota people drive like crazy. Golf. They're cool looking. Very touristy. This is a steep road. I lost half of the footage from my GoPro, which included a nice tour of this campground, thanks to a bad SD card.
Come here, dear. Doing a little hiking here. It's a pretty cool looking place. Pretty much what I would expect all of the Black Hills to look like. So I'm trying to plot out my trip today. I'm right here. There's Mount Rushmore. So I think I'm gonna see that first and go around kind of halfway through Custer and then up to Crazy Horse. And then I'm gonna go all the way up through the Black Hills to Deadwood. And it's really only like 45 miles or something from here to there. But it's gonna take all day because it's all winding hills and tunnels and stuff. Oh, there she is. Cool. I was advised not to skip it, even though you can see it from the highway, so. Well, here it is.
I think that was all the way up here. Hold on.
I got the Thomas Jefferson vanilla ice cream. I don't usually eat sugar, but I was told you can't come here without trying it.
Welcome right in front of your movie.
Well, tastes like freedom.
Well, that's it, Mount Rushmore. Now I'm going to Crazy Horse. the profile view. Thank you.
Pretty cool. Oh wow, look at that.
Yeah. to get to, there's a lot of great things in the world. There's many, many great things. We just happen to get to be working on this one.
Deadwood. This is Hill City. Definitely just a little tourist town. I'm sure it's busy during bike week. That's a sweet chopper. Ooh, beef jerky outlet. Smokey the Bear. This is Lake Pactola. Maybe it's pronounced a different way. Thank you, Rachel, for telling me about this. What a view. Shop here.
It's fucking ridiculous.
Significantly hillier as I'm approaching Deadwood and Spearfish area. The central Black Hills is pretty lame. It's not very hilly. A lot of rednecks. Crazy buildings on top of the hill. Is that a mill? Look at that thing.
for sale too. What the hell even is that? If you need some crazy shit for your yard, that's where you go. This is Deadwood. Here's Deadwood, South Dakota. It's where Wild Bill was shot. Main Street, Deadwood, South Dakota. This place is definitely old as hell. They're super proud of their HBO special. More chainsaw art. We had plenty of that over by Rushmore. Person drinks a lot of wine. Saloon number 10, where Wild Bill Hickok was shot. August 2nd, 1876. Grain Belt Beer. Beer and Bling. So it's really hot here. It's 87 in my car. I'm not gonna park and get out, walk around. I'm just gonna proceed to my next location. This town would be
be good for about an hour and a half and $100. This is definitely just a tourist place. Another cool tourist attraction that is closed for the season. This would have been pretty cool too. It's an underground old gold mine, I guess. I really just needed to stretch my legs. Also, it's really hot here. All right, I'm here at Spearfish Canyon. Getting ready to do the drive up to Spearfish, where I'll be spending the night. Set up to get you guys some good footage. Looks like we got three waterfalls. And it is September 23rd. The trees are turning yellow. It should be pretty good.
Ooh, that's cold. Holy shit.
That's cold.
Felt good. This is apparently the Dances with Wolves film site. Never really watched the movie. Might have had it on VHS at some point.
Desperately needing more than an hour of sleep, I got a hotel in Spearfish that night. The next morning, I went to Walmart and bought new SD cards, then made a 4K drive-through video of the canyon. Check it out on my channel. I also have a 4K drive-through of Deadwood. Links are in the description.
Here in Spearfish. Then we're going to Devil's Tower. Uncle Louie's Diner. Seems like that was about it for Spearfish. The gas here is ridiculous. It's like 420 something. This place is right off I-90, so they're price gouging.